up, everybody? It's your boy SGFL, and we back with another video. This is a special request from a homie. I've never heard of dude. I'm gonna give him a chance. I think prior to my work, I need something to listen to anyway, so I'm gonna probably give a couple of his joints a run through. But I see the dude named King Von. And he just dropped a song yesterday, I believe. Called 3 a.m. with a video. Homie told me to look at it. He said it's funny in a sense, you feel me? Once you break things down of how it happened, but he said listen closely and see how things play out. So we're gonna take a look at King Von's official video to 3 a.m. All right, hope it's dope, you know what I'm saying? Because I need some new shit to listen to anyway. My playlist is getting a little dull. I always like new people. I've been listening to a lot of Rod Wave now too, so dudes hurt, you feel me? He made hurt, he's almost like a drug, he's hurt. Rod Wave made some hurt music, you feel me? So some chick can really hurt dude's heart for a minute, but he got some bangers on that motherfucker too. So I'm gonna finish going through his stuff and see what he got, but I think I'm on the Rod Wave now. So when you start dropping shit, I think I'm gonna be up on that as well too. But as always, man, cause we almost have 700 subs, I appreciate each and every one of my subs, man. Keep pushing that shit on. Keep liking, commenting, subscribing, you know what I'm saying? And pushing the boy up through YouTube so I can just get up our road to 10K in effect, and will be in effect until we hit that bitch. You heard me? So, because it's late and I'm hungry still, I just woke up. Let's check out King Von, 3 a.m. So, just, you know, I don't have to waste too much of y'all time, right? Let's get it. Movie stuff. Let's talk about this. A lot of people talk about movie stuff. Then it ain't film
right. DJ on the beat, so it's a banger.
Beats hard. Just the intro. If it drop, it's gonna be crazy.
It's 3 in the morning. Uh-huh. I'm thinking about hitting this lick. Yeah. I know what y'all thinking, I'm bogus. What? I supposed to be home with a bitch. Nah. See, I pay the rent. Yeah, and I got a kid. Damn, plus his pocket stick. The shit I'ma take, he won't even miss. Gang. Now this shit a risk, cause I asked about him and he played with six. Yeah. But it is what it is. If that nigga risks, then I'm busting his shit. See, even I flinch. Nah, cause my finger itch. Yeah. But here come his whip, but he ain't alone. He came with a bitch. See, I ain't changing no plans, it is what it is. I am what I am. And if this bitch got some sense, when I up this blitz, this hoe better get down. This hoe Burberry down. Run of this bitch best at Chanel. From back here, she a 10 on the scale. I think I might just take her as well. Let me stop being silly. They going in the building, I'm going in with him. God, please let him do what I say. If he don't, he gonna be coming to get him. See, I'm hiding a little bit of tips, but I'm focused, I'm thirsty and sending. Caught him lacking, put the Glock to his kid. He start shaking and squirming and fizzing. Told the bitch don't look my way. If she do, her whole face gonna be missing. And she stay with her face to the wall, so I guess that she got the picture. I want the money, it can be so simple. And your jeer shit look official. If he play gun, blow like a whistle. Pat him down, look what I found, this pistol. Look to the right, cause I heard a giggle. Turned around and this bitch my sister. Hey Kayla, why you just like a hooker? And all what? Niggas that you fuck with be pussy. Damn, look, man, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for ruining y'all pod. But I'm keeping the money in jewelry. Just walk it off, you would thank me tomorrow. Man, these niggas be bitch. Straight hoe, flat out, he sis. Play with King Von, he trippin'. Found a way, stay next week, he miss. Yeah. A nigga dish me, he won't do it again. I rob a nigga and do it again. I come to your block and kill two of your friends. It's do or die, it you gon' ride.
Boy, icy too, man. Homie, ice hit a motherfucker, bro. I see it. Call the robber nigga, be that shiny.
DJ on the beat, so it's a bang.
Hey, man, that was a joint, though, man. I like it. It was quick, simple. I like the story rap, man. You feel me? Like I said, I used to go back a couple of days. We go through Meek Tony's story. The boy Gates with the Waffle House story. Big General. You know what I'm saying? So, hey, I like that, man. Keep in mind, he's dope, man. I like his style. His flow. Motherfucker icy in the motherfucker, you feel me? From the watch to the brace to the chain to the grill. I ain't mad at him. He got to be some type of decent, man. He's getting some money, you hear me? So, I like him. That was probably the most polite robbery in the world. But how would you feel, man? You with a chick, you get stuck up, and it happens to be the chick's brother, you feel me? And he still kept your shit. Hey, man, I need 5 minutes, you heard me? I need 5 minutes off the muscle. But I like King Von, man, that's dope. I'm about to check out a couple more of his shit. I see he got a few extra little songs after too. He might got we might have came up on something else. And I'm late to the pot. If y'all already know King Vine, I salute you. You feel me? That's my first time hearing a dude. You feel me? So, hey, that's a good impression. Yeah, I mean, I like it. Video quick and simple. Dope. I see you got the Hurricane Spider whipped up with it, too. Whole story played out what he was going to do. How about Shorty told, look at the wall, see him turn around. So I guess you got the pick. Dude's tough, man. I like it. I like it. You feel me? So I'm going to check out some more Vine shit. You dig? And I'm going to stay on his wave and see when he uploads stuff. Bam. Videos. You feel me? And if I find a dope-ass song on one of his albums that I want to jig with, you know, we might do an audio reaction. You feel me? So just listening for that. But, you know what I'm saying? Y'all King Vine fans, man, turn me on to some shit. Well, he got some other shit like this. You feel me? They do story rap a lot. You feel me? What's he hitting? I need them hits. Plus, that beat was super dope. You feel me? So, I fuck with it. I fuck with King Vine, man. He got a new fan out of me. You know what I'm saying? Just on that first impression. So, we're going to keep it pushing, man. But as always, man, like, share, comment, subscribe. It means so much. We almost at 700 subs. Get dig. And, you know, it's a special, special feeling. So, I appreciate y'all, man. So, everybody who rocking with the kid, with the support, just know, you know what I mean? No, you are not. I fucked with you. Long way, Paul. But, yeah, you know I mean, because it's late and I'm trying to figure out if I'm going to eat again. You feel me? Or I'm going to go to sleep. But, until next time, man, it's your boy SGFL, Louisville. Stand up. You heard me?